I'll be a God-fearing gentleman, a South Carolina man. But tell me why.